is it? Oh, my apologies for that nasty business. Ensha got rather ahead of himself, it seems. As his master.
I don't like how the Liurnia map is just so fucked up. Like, it does not show any of the crystals on the map. What is with that? What is with zero crystals showing up on the map? Like, there's all these different fucking structured, fucking, like, entire fucking, like, mountains of crystals and shit that show up in, like, the middle of the lake, and it just, it doesn't even get shown up on the map. What is with that? Like, there should be something showing on the map so that you can look and see, oh, there's a bunch of fucking crystals over there. But it just doesn't show. Even when it really should. Like, where is the fucking, like, what? Where is this? Where is this huge pillar here on the map? It's just not. Like, come on, man. Like, the Liurnia map is so shit. It's so inaccurate. Especially this region of it. This entire part here. Like, why is none of this on the map? It just shows it's like a clear-ass fucking thing. The only thing, apparently, according to the map, the only thing here is fucking trees. Just gonna ignore all the giant rocks and crystals. Are you fucking...
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Fingers at the round table home. What was your impression?
You're full of shit.
Aha. Your intuition serves you well. My doubts had been piling up, you see. The words of the two fingers cannot be trusted. Truly, naught but rambling, senile delusions. I believe that when the Elden Ring was shattered, the two fingers were corrupted, their guidance skewed. Even worse, the fingers harbor no love for our kind. That's the part that irks the most. Oh, I have a gift for you, something fit only for the wise. A means for circumventing the draw of the two fingers. Give it a try, won't you? And if it please you, may we meet again. I've high hopes for you, my lambkin.
That didn't take long. But there ain't no way they were hearing me right now. Because I started a party. So it should be good. Gotta go find the victim. Potential victim. Potential victor. Let's try this again. That also didn't take long. Fuck you. Why am I getting put into like New Game Plus motherfuckers? Like, come on. There's no way that was a New Game Plus. Oh, he's all the way up there. Now what in the fuck am I supposed to do? This is some dumb shit about Elden Ring. Can't fucking use this. It'd be really fucking cool if I could, like, why wouldn't there be, like, some form of horse combat PvP? That would be amazing. Like, and if they revamped some of the fucking, like, other weapons for them to each be more unique, like the heavy greatsword, or heavy curved greatsword, has gotta be different. And all the other ones should be more different. It would be fucking, like, it's fun as hell. The combat, when you actually learn how to use it, horse combat is fucking fun. It's just disappointing when I use a weapon and it's just the exact same thing. Seriously, he's gotta be down here.
Oh, What the fuck?
Why is he fighting it? Can I even damage it? I can't. Oh, I can't. This is bullshit. Oh. I did it. I killed him. Swear to God. If I go all this way just to die. Oh my god, these suckers. Motherfucker! Oh my god. Okay. Let's go! son of others! Honestly, if they're having fun, I'm having fun. But I want to kill someone. Okay. Everyone else just has some fucking overpowered garbage. I'm the only one just fighting.
Start. You have a taste for noble blood. I wish to anoint you a proper inductee. A knight to serve Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood, and establish a new dynasty. Luminary Moog has strength, vision, and of course, love. So, what do you say, my lambkin? Yes. Who would have it any other way? Now, take this. For your final trial, soak the cloth with a maiden's blood. Normally, this ritual would involve killing one's own maiden and recanting the wisdom of the two fingers. But since you are maidenless, the blood of anyone's maiden will do. Uh-oh.
Fucking hell. Ooh. Really just the fucking same. How is he not even gonna have a move that they do? All I want is this. Not fucking with no flowers. No fucking arcane flowers. Oh fuck. Fuck. There goes the group. Come on. Yes. Damn. Fuck. dead. I think before we kill the dragon, it might be time to go big. myself.
Oh.
Okay. Sword. Oh fuck. My sword. Did not do that before my heal commenced. That is garbage.
Apologies for that nasty business. Ensha got rather ahead of himself, it seems. As his master, I'd like to express my regret. But now, Ensha is slain and gone. Finished. Forevermore. Well? Ah, yes. Allow me to find the elf. She hides in it. She knows the... Find the elf. She hides and she knows.